Hi, my name is Patrick. This video is regarding mindset that you should have while writing the CET mocks. Right mindset makes a lot of difference in the scores that you can get. So what is the mindset you should have? We're going to have a CET shortcut workshop. Okay? Basically experts in management entrance preparation. What one thing to avoid with regards to mindset is don't make it a do or die situation. A lot of students go for the exam saying that, mock saying that, oh, if I don't do well, I'll get ruined. Nothing will happen. Don't make that. Don't make a do or die situation. Because what will happen is nothing but your stress levels will go up and your scores will go down. You will not perform as per your requirement. I mean, that's one thing you should not do. Go with a relaxed mindset in every examination and go with a carefree mindset as such. So go with the flow of the paper. Don't try to predict the paper that I need so much marks. Don't keep a target. If the paper is easy, it is easy for everyone. And push yourself to solve as many questions as possible. The paper is tough, then it will be tough for everyone. Then search for some easy questions, whatever you can, and solve. Don't think that you're not able to solve, therefore you're ruined, because it is tough for everyone. So key is to be relaxed. Focus on picking up the easy questions and solving it. A lot of people do this mistake. When a paper is tough, they get panicky and then they just give up in the exam. And normally the cutoff goes really low during that time. So it makes sense to you be relaxed. Pick up whatever easy question that you find in the examination and solve. So you can get the marks out there, right? Also, when you're solving the paper, don't think of right or wrong. Focus on the strategy. You must have followed a strategy or made a strategy in place. Try to follow the strategy. If you find that the strategy is not working, you need to have an alternate strategy in place. So keep an original strategy in place, keep an alternate strategy in place, so you know what works, what does not work. Keep experimenting with the strategy in every mock. I mean, before every mock that you write, write down the strategy you want to follow in that mock. And keep experimenting to see what works, what does not work. Okay, in the exam, following a strategy, a good strategy could make a huge difference in the examination. Thank you.